Hi guys, it's Darren here from deepblueapps.com. We've got a brand new template. This one's really cool. We've called it Color Cannon, obviously, thinking different names for it. Death Ball is another popular one that we could have called it. And you've got a title page here. We'll go in and show you what it's all about. Now this little ball here, we've called this the Death Ball. You've got a chain of balls around here. They're going to come all the way to the end, and when they catch up with the Death Ball will determine how fast they get to the end. Now if this ball here reaches this little skull, it's going to be game over. So we're going to start firing away here. Now you've got to hit the correct colour, so I've got a green loaded now. We'll fire that green onto the green. Now we'll fire a blue onto this green, and you can see that blue now is part of the chain. So it just makes it a lot harder to actually complete the level if you keep firing the wrong balls in, keep making mistakes. You can see the chain is just going to get longer and longer. Also, just to make things a little bit more interesting, every time you make a mistake and hit the death ball, it will actually speed up, and you can see that now. It's getting faster and faster, and it's game over. All on one scene, all this is, so you don't have to know load times or anything. And you can see it automatically resets the death ball. You can change the amount of coloured balls you have coming down, so you can make the level easier or harder. You've also got a template scene with everything set up, so you can quickly build your new levels. We're just going to try and complete it now and just show you what happens when we get all the balls off. It'll give you a screen. Whoop. And it'll automatically go to the next level. You see, it's a little bit tricky. Another cool feature as well, you'll notice we've got no blue balls, and you notice we won't ever have a selected blue ball. If it does, then it'll switch it like it did there, and there in fact. So it's always going to load a correct colour, and you'll see when we get down to one colour, which will be now red. Whoops, I hit a red one by mistake. So just get rid of this green one. Now all we'll have selected is red balls to fire at the red balls going around the maze. So it's really cool. There's a lot of nice code in there, a lot of nice ways to do things. And level complete, and you can see now this is just the template. If you buy the template and watch the video tutorial, you'll actually see me setting up that level you've just seen there from start to finish. Very, very easy to edit and customize. You can change the speed of the death ball, you can change the speed of those balls going round as well. You can change the number of balls, so it's really, really cool. Like I've said, you can only fire one ball at a time as well, which is nice. Just quickly going to play the first level again. And you could even set it up, it should be quite easy to set up to have a chain, so if you hit one yellow onto these two, for example, it destroys both yellows. But for this template, we've just made it so you can only destroy one ball at a time. The odd time you will get lucky and destroy two, just there, look. But it's just set up for one or two balls. And like I've said, now we've got no green left. It won't give us a green to fire. It'll just select a colour between yellow, red and blue. Now it'll just select between blue and red. You can see there. It's really nice, and level complete. So yeah, hope you have fun with it, guys. Can't wait to see what you make with it. A lot of potential, and yeah, bye for now. Don't forget the DBA sale. It's still on when you buy the template. Just type in code the big one at checkout, and you'll get 50% off. Bye for now, guys.